So in this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install Meshroom. So it's used to convert photos into 3D objects. So first, just go to Google and type download Meshroom and just click the first link over here, realizevision.org. So just click it and you will be directed to the official website. So it has some basic information about Meshroom and its software, how it works. And if you come down, you can see a list of libraries, and I think you need to go up here and yes, try Meshroom now. Just click try Meshroom now and just come down and you can first make general donation, and it has download Meshroom 64-bit. Just click it. It will take you redirected to fosshub.com. You can also download for Linux, I think. So yes, Linux, and it also shows the requirement. So you can see a download has automatically started downloading. It's downloaded in the form of zip file, and it has a size of about 300 MB. So
this complete, just click it and open it. So it's a zip file, so you need to extract it. So I am currently using .rar to extract it. You don't need to use any other extracting file. Just select the file and just click extract to, and we're just going to set the location to maybe think downloads will. Okay, just click OK. So it will take some time for extracting it. If you haven't got that software to extract a zip file, just check out my video. I've done a video on how to extract zip file or .rar file. So it's that process over. Just now we were going to go to downloads. So the extraction process over, but I think it's getting extracted to the last. So here it is, Meshroom. So this is the extracted folder. Just go into it and just click the application. And now it is starting to install. So that's it, Meshroom has successfully installed, and you can see here. So you can drag and drop your images into it, file, drag and drop, and you can even change it, start, stop, and do your 3D model. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Also check out my other videos on programming languages in my channel. Thanks for watching.